Hello everyone, this is Alex from Alvo Studio and mining is back. That's why today I'm going to show you how can you start mining Ethereum on VABTC pool. Please note that since November 2020, to mine Ethereum you will be needing a GPU with at least 6 GB of VRAM. With that being said, let's go and set up our miner. Well, to start mining Ethereum, we are going to need few things. First, a VABTC registration, and the second thing, a nano miner. I will be leaving a links down below in my video description for both of those utilities. In VABTC, we'll need to go to pool. In pool menu, we'll need to select our coin, which is Ethereum. And over here, you're going to get your servers, your account name, which is also your wallet, and your worker's name, but you can set it anything you want in the miner. So let's copy our pool. Here is our nano miner. Here we'll need to go to config, open it with your notepad. And here we have our pool selection, our wallet, our coin, and our rig name. Okay, so let's paste our server. Our wallet will be our account name. Our coin is Ethereum. Oops. Ethereum. And our ring name will be TestU2. Okay, so we have configured our miner. Save. And let's start mining. At the top, you can see that we have two GPUs, 1070 and 1060. But what happens? We have our currency set up as Ethereum. Our wallet is our account name. Our rig name is the one we set up. But our pools are switched to Nano Pool. And the problem is that in config file, we set Stratum plus TCP, blah, blah, blah. You need to delete this part and leave only Ethereum VABTC.com plus port. Otherwise, your miner will not mine to the selected pool. Now save. And you can see now that our pool is selected the way we did it. No nano pools selected over here. So let's see. Yes, we are mining to VABTC. At the moment, our power consumption is 185 watts and our hash rate on the first GPU is 24.5. And we should see our second GPU. We have our first share. So if we have our first share, we should be able to see our GPU on our pool. Let's go and check it. Refresh. Okay, so there's no information yet. You will need to wait for a few minutes before you get some information displayed on your pool. While we are waiting for our dashboard, let's go to our workers. Over here, you can see that our worker is mining, but there is no hash rate or any information about it at the moment. So over here, we also will need to wait at least 5 to 10 minutes to get the update of our system information. Well, you can see that our dashboard is active right now. You can see that our average is 10.74 mega hashes, and we can see our worker hash rate as well in the workers tab. So this is basically how you set up and start mining your Ethereum. All the links are down below, so check them now. And start mining Ethereum as soon as possible because the prices might go up again. I hope you can start mining Ethereum right away. If you enjoyed this video and it was helpful, please hit that thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for similar content. With that being said, thank you for watching and I see you soon. Take care.